Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to share with you what is Taiwanese instant noodle. I just finished the Taiwanese beef noodle. One of them is, this is a normal, okay, this is the normal flavor, and this is the one that my wife had. So far this normal broth, I would say that initially we supposed to only put one packet, but in the end I add some water because the taste was not there, but it was a mistake. In fact, it was enough because after you add the noodles just give it, because the noodle is quite starchy and the noodle basically bring down the broth taste, because the noodle when it absorbs the broth, you will not be able to taste the rich richness in the broth. So it was a mistake. I should have followed the instruction without adding water, because when and I was tasting the broth while boiling it, it was quite strong. So after adding water, it was okay. But after I add in the noodle basically bring down the richness of the broth. So should have stick with it. So that's why when I had my which is the Hong Song Neuro Mian. So basically for this, the broth is quite thick and I did not add a lot of water. I just use back the broth that I cooked for my wife's, the normal broth, Taiwanese beef noodle. So this was quite good. It's mild spicy, but I would say that for Singaporean, we can really take this. Maybe you can go another level up. But it was nice for the normal broth. The beef cube was just nice, was quite huge. But for the Hong Sao Neuro, there's a lot of tendon inside. So I would say overall, the soup base is really good. Okay, so this is the unboxing of this Taiwanese beef noodle. So I hope you guys like this. I will put down the description where you can get this beef noodle from Taiwan. So thanks to my dad that he brought this back with other beautiful stuff, awesome stuff that we could enjoy from Taiwan. Two beef noodle, okay, do share it with them, do share this video with them. And last but not least, for upcoming videos, do subscribe for my channel. So if you guys like this video, give me a thumbs up, and also at the same time, comment below what are the Taiwanese food or Taiwanese instant noodle that you like. So if you have any favorite, do comment in the comment section. And that's all for today, and see you guys in my next video. See ya, bye.